from Kool-Aid deep-fried pickle chips, not sure if those sound very good, to pineapple chimichangas, the State Fair has it all.
And Lauren Zakalik got to taste it all today as a judge in the unique food competition at Expo New Mexico. She takes us on a culinary ride tonight and shows us the winner.
Hello.
Hi. How are you?
How are you?
Hi. For food lovers in the land of enchantment, this.
I have the special green chili corn stuffed baked potato.
Is a culinary dream come true.
That was my invention. Sweet and spicy.
Each year.
Can I take this one right here?
The New Mexico State Fair.
You want a bite?
Has the media judge new unique fair food.
I'd like to introduce our fabulous panel of judges.
This year, I landed the very tough assignment.
We could do this all day long.
Dish after dish. Delivered our way from pineapple chimichanga a la mode.
How are you supposed to stop?
To green chili lemonade.
The longer it sits in there, the spicier it gets.
After taking copious notes and tweeting. After every taste, we voted.
Well, we have the results. Extremely close to you, the closest that we've ever had.
And the winner was crowned.
Ferrar's deep fried chili cheese curds. There you go.
TJ Ferrar, the big cheese of this year's fair.
All that hard work and deep fried curds really got you here, right?
Sweating over the hot fryers, you know, yes, definitely. How can you go wrong? I mean, Midwest cheese curds, New Mexican green chilies. It's awesome.
Oh my God.
And from a Midwestern New Mexican, my full stomach obviously agreed. Wow. Lauren Zakalik.
Can I save this as well?
KOAT, Action 7 News.